It is Friday. Are you ready for the weekend? Joining us now, Tracy.com from Jacksonville.com. Good to see you again.
Thank you.
All right, Tracy, we have got a lot going on this weekend. First, let's talk about the mud run, which is always fun.
Yes, they raised $400,000 last year, expecting to raise $700,000. It's a 10K, and it's in the mud. I can't do a 10K clean.
Right.
But, yeah, and it's a great event, not only if you're participating, but also as a spectator sport. So head out to
that. So you can go out there and cheer everybody
on.
Okay.
Yeah.
Now, we got some other activities going on. You have a special little connection with this next one.
Yes, Linda Davis. She is the mother of Hillary from Lady Antebellum, but she was also a very famous singer in the 90s, and she's going to be on stage at Kent Campus. But there's local talent that's going to be opening up for her, and I get to host it and introduce them, so I'm very excited
about
that.
And you know them, so this will be a fun event for you.
Yeah.
All right, and speaking of talent, there's a talent show for everybody who has talent out there.
If you have talent, if you can sing, head down to The Landing on Sunday and participate in First Co-Star, or just come out to support. But for other great ideas and entertainment, you can pick out Jack in today's Times Union or check out my blog at jacksonville.com/tracy.com.
All right, you can do all that, and also check out our website, firstcoastnews.com, for a complete list of this weekend's events.
All right, it's a lot of dot coms. Very good. Thank you, ladies. New this morning.